As you approach the crease, you want a nice long delivery stride in the mid-crease. Have a high front strong arm, and then lead with the front arm and keep yourself high. Rotate the shoulders from north to south, and then keep this arm high at this point. Rotate the back shoulder towards the batsman, so from here, and then follow through, ready for a caught and bowled if it comes.